Hi, my name is Derek Whitson. I'm a two-time Paralympian, and I'm with Medicine Hat Adaptive Sport and Recreation. We invite you to come join us this week to play Tails for the Jumpstart Challenge. Hello, here we have the game of Tails that we're gonna play with two red and two blue. For the game, we've created a small area using pylons for our playing area. We're gonna use bandanas, but you can use socks, a t-shirt, washcloths, anything that you can do to tuck it into either your pocket, part of it, or at the back, so then it looks like a tail. The objective of the game is that we're gonna try to grab the tail and drop it on the ground of the opposing team. If we're successful in grabbing the tail, they're gonna clap three times, and then they get their tail back before entering the game again.
Boy, help me!